Roswell Flight Test Crew, back here at NAB 2016. Click subscribe now to keep up with our coverage from the show. And I'm sitting here with Colby Johnson from EHang. How you doing, Colby?
I'm doing great, and thank you for coming out here. This is wonderful. We got our Ghost Drone 2.0 here.
Why don't you tell me about it?
Yeah, this is the Ghost Drone 2.0 VR edition. This comes with VR goggles, everything you need to fly in one box. It's got up to a 20-minute flight time. The battery recharges in about 1 hour. It's the only drone you use with your phone. That's our big selling point. You don't need to learn how to fly. You simply just tilt and rotate your phone to control it.
And you guys have been out for a while now. How are people responding to that approach to drones?
They're responding quite well, yeah. A lot of people are interested into this that may be a little bit discouraged from another drone that you use a radio control with. So we had one philosophy in mind, make a drone for someone that doesn't normally know how to fly and make a drone for anyone.
And then speaking of beginners, you guys have a pretty world-class warranty on this little beauty.
Yeah, that's part of the new Ghost Drone 2.0 VR edition. All of our drones, for that matter, we have a one-year no-fault warranty. So you can literally go crash this, destroy it up to 3 times, and we'll replace it, fix it for you, get you back flying. We understand accidents happen. That's all part of the learning, and we're there to help you out.
You've never seen me fly, obviously.
Yeah, I've seen you fly.
All right, now, as you know, a lot of our audience are really hardcore FPV guys,
right.
And I understand this is an analog video system, is that correct?
That's correct, yeah. This is an analog video transmitter, and then our goggles are analog, of course, too. You can get up to about 3,000 feet of range with that. The video quality in the goggles is around 480 to 720, but the camera is, of course, recording in 4K, so you got that zero latency analog video signal for doing FPV and flying and getting those aerial shots you want.
That is really neat. Now, you've got two versions. This is the VR and there's a standard one. Are they both available now and what do they cost?
They are. The Ghost Drone Aerial is available. That's the GoPro sports camera one we'll be getting to. This one is not out yet, but the VR version will be $10.99. The Aerial GoPro version, if you will, is $5.99. So these are our VR goggles. This comes with the VR Ghost Drone. That's $10.99. This has a built-in video receiver that takes 5.8, that's a 5.8 analog signal, and then also a 2.4 gigahertz receiver. That's what's communicating with the drone. So your smartphone is essentially communicates with the goggles, and then the goggles communicate with the drone. The goggle optics are 480 720p, so it's very clear and crisp inside, and you can see exactly what you're shooting. It also has a front view camera, which is really handy because ours uses an app and smartphone. So sometimes you want to look down and see what battery voltage you're at, or maybe change the flight mode or adjust the camera. It comes in handy.
Okay, so now this is the aerial as opposed to the VR.
Right, this is the aerial version, $5.99. This is going to come with our own proprietary sports camera. Real nice camera. It's got a bunch of different shooting modes for video or periodic photos. It'll also take a GoPro Hero 3, Hero 3 Plus, or the new 4 Black. Got a GoPro already. It's very handy for that. Yeah.
I saw elsewhere in your booth, you've got this really big, beautiful X8. That thing is gorgeous.
Yeah.
What's that all about?
That is our first stepping stone into commercial drones. The company's always wanted to get into commercial drones. It'll fly up to 20 minutes. It can take a payload of about 11 pounds, 5 kilograms, so it can lift a lot of weight. We have a lot of plans for it. We're thinking cinematography, agriculture, surveying, mapping.
Now, that it's impressive, and somebody I think in your booth was telling me it's all carbon fiber. It's painted white, but that's all carbon fiber under the paint.
That's correct. Carbon fiber, aircraft aluminum, and fiberglass. It's a beast.
It's a very lightweight beast,
yeah,
though.
You betcha, yep.
All right, well, Colby, thank you so much for your time and for showing us all the great products you've got here.
Gotcha, yeah. Thank you guys for coming out.
Absolutely, absolutely. And from NAB 2016, this is the Roswell Flight Test Crew signing off.